Applied physics straddles the boundary between pure science and engineering.
Applied physicists are the people who will have the skills to solve any problem that we face.
Physics is life.
Well, I see applied physics as being a bridge between, on one side, pure physics, which is curiosity driven about understanding the universe, and on the other side you have the engineer who is trying to design something which is ultimately useful to somebody.
This means that we do not only doing like science for science, we want to have some real product in the end which based on physics phenomena.
I enjoy solving puzzles, and I enjoy solving puzzles with a purpose. And for me, that's what applied physics is. It's taking physical phenomena that we know and understand and applying it to make life slightly better or to improve something. So I enjoy applied understanding, which to me is what applied physics is.
Applied physics is the perfect mix of engineering and core physics. Like, I love physics, but I wanted to have a more hands-on job than just theoretical things. So with the applied physics, you can do both. You can do the theoretical side, but you also know that you can get hands-on right into it and stuff like that.
Applied physicists are incredibly important because these people understand how things work and why things behave the way they do. But they're also trained to be innovative and imaginative and to solve problems and to solve these puzzles and these challenges that we need to overcome.
And so what I like about it is the variety that you get in the job. So on one day you may be trying to understand some phenomena that you've observed, which is at the pure end of the spectrum. And the next day you may be inventing a system or even producing a prototype to take out to try and help an industry solve a problem. So it's the variety from day to day and working with some quite neat technology that makes it exciting to me.